sunset high in a body sun. Blood rush in a hazy glow. My hands to the bones. No stop. How's everyone doing today? This is going to be a one Bible verse reading series from Kings 2, chapter 5, verse 15. Then Naaman and all his attendants went back to the man of God. He stood before him and said, "Now I know that there is no God in all the world except in Israel. So please accept a gift from your servant."